I gotta ask this question. Do females really want us guys to do this when you're married and you're pregnant?